Hey guys, I wanted to make a video. I know I made my last video was about being 30 weeks pregnant. Well, I'm 31 weeks now, but that's not really why I'm making a video. I'm making a video simply because there's a lot of women on YouTube who make videos during their pregnancy and even afterwards, and have a lot of fans because of it. And I was just, I guess I'm fascinated with the idea of it actually happens and it works for them. And, you know, I'm a sucker for them too, and there's some of my favorites that I really like. And pretty much, I was just, I don't really have anyone that I can talk to about my either really, really cute things, or my weird things, or like, questions that I have about my pregnancy that I could ask anyone. I don't really have like a friend or that's very like, I mean, there's people that I could talk to, but they're like, oh, okay. I mean, they're not really very either excited, or they're not very they don't really have a lot of information for me, pretty much. And I was just basically looking for that, and I guess I'm not really gonna find it. So I figured maybe I could start making more YouTube videos, maybe getting a response out of you guys. first of all, I am 31 weeks. It's a little boy. And me and his father are really excited about him. And it's so weird, because, like, at night, I lay in the bed, and I lay there, and all of a sudden my stomach starts moving, and I haven't experienced that in the previous weeks, so it makes me, I'm not going to sit there and stare at it all night and get fascinated by it. And, you know, sometimes he'll move in a certain way, and it almost, like, lifts the cover up from me, and he's moving right now. And it makes me so excited when he moves, I guess. But I wanted to show you my belly. My dog just jumped up here. I'm going to show you my belly, and you tell me if you believe or if you think that I'm right on track or if not, I'm not. Because I see videos on here, and their bellies look 10 times bigger than mine. And I think it's because maybe they're skinnier, and I'm heavy set. And maybe it's just because of that their stomach either looks, you know, bigger or smaller compared to mine. So I'm going to show you mine. I'm in my kitchen, so bear with me. That's my belly. Here's your front view. On the side. And this side. And my belly button's starting to poke out. It's funny looking. Like, you can't. Some people can tell that I'm pregnant, and other people just think I'm fat. It's kind of, I don't know if you feel bad. Because they're like, and so they want to ask me how far along I am, and they're like, maybe I shouldn't, because she may not even be pregnant. So that's the weird thing. But, yeah, I don't really have any. Well, yeah, I do have something. Yesterday, I was sitting in class, because I still go to school, and I was just sitting there, and my right hand got it got numb. I kind of like it fell asleep. I was like, okay, well, maybe I just, like, you know, had it sitting for too long or whatever. But then I kind of started getting worried, because then the right side of my face started getting numb, like around my mouth and my cheek area. And I was like, this is not, I don't think this is normal. And I was just kind of concerned about it. I'm going to the doctor next week, and I'm going to ask him the reason. Because the past few times I've been going to the doctor, he has told me that my blood pressure has been going up. Like, it's not considered high, but it's higher than what the norm for me is. So I'm gonna tell him about that because I don't wanna, you know, put any risk on my son. Let's see. I think that's pretty much it, other than my stomach's getting bigger. And I get really tired, and all I want to do is just sit there and just go to sleep. And my stomach's getting so big, I'm going to have to start buying, like, more clothes for myself. Because I didn't really, I thought I could go the rest of my pregnancy without having to buy any clothes. But apparently, I'm not going to be able to. But I think that's it. And if I have any other, you know, symptoms or whatever that I haven't discussed, I'll post them on the sidebar. Well, it's over there. Anyways, it's over there somewhere. And I would just like to maybe create some new friends with this and have people to talk to about my pregnancy, because I feel like I'm alone, because, you know, the guy only knows, I mean, the father only knows, like, so much, and he tries to help, but, you know, sometimes you just want a woman's advice, or just a woman to talk to about your things. But, yeah, so, I will try to make a video next week. I don't know if I'm going to start doing, you know, the blog thing like everybody else does, but I may. Just depends on how big of a response I get on this video, because I didn't really get a big response on my last video. And by the way, if you watched my 30-week video before I went to the doctor, I didn't think I was gaining any weight, but I've gained 5 pounds from my last month. I mean, not last month, my last 2-week appointment, and I have another one next week, and I'll let you know how many pounds I've gained since then. I feel like it's it's caught up with me. It's like been a while. I wasn't getting any. I wasn't gaining any weight, and now it's just like this, you know, coming all at once. But yeah, I just wanted to make a video. I guess I'll see you next week, guys. Mwah.